don't need anyone to take care of me. What? All our emergency rations are gone! What was the emergency?
We were hungry.
All that's left is bird seed.
I wouldn't go for it.
It's all right, Craig. We can always just hit up the trading tree.
No. If I'm gonna prove myself, then I wanna do this right. I'm gonna forage for food here at the creek and live off the land. The legends will call me Wildman Craig. I'll chop down trees for firewood, raw, and grind my own spices with my bare hands to make the tastiest dinners in the world.
Wow, that wild man Craig sounded really handsome.
You know, we can help you find some edible stuff. I've dared GP to eat all kinds of junk I found on the ground.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm glad to know that all that barfing was for a good cause.
Yeah, a good cause.
Let's find some food. Hold on. Ah, here we go.
Grass isn't food, man. My mom and the 8 doctor appointments I've had made that very clear.
Aha! Wild onions.
Oh! Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I should have knocked.
Ah, a plentiful harvest for Wildman Craig.
Guys, look, a squirrel. That noble creature is a natural forager. She'll know where to find food. Ah, this is it. They led us right to their village.
And now we feast on their delicious families.
JP, no! We're here to communicate with them. We'll introduce ourselves as their leaders and ask them to teach us their ways. We'll live amongst them and adapt to their self-sufficient squirrel lifestyle, keeping us well-fed and fit. Eventually, the exposure will evolve us into a new apex predator, half squirrel and half human!
Kelsey, we don't have time for that. I'm hungry.
Oh, fine. JP, go steal some nuts for us.
Wait, why me?
Because I dare you to.
Oh, okay. Pardon me, little squirrely friends. Your pal JP's just looking for a small smackerel.
Oh, bother.
You're tickling me! Violently!
Thanks for the diversion, JP.
All right, let's get out of here!
You crawled around in places my mom told me to stop scratching.
Ooh, how about these crab apples?
Too mushy. But it looks like there are a few good ones up near the top.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to get them down?
I got this. My sword!
No, not my staff.
Wait, I'll get it. I'll knock it down with my shoe. Oops. Nope. 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 Well, I ran out of things to throw.
What can we do now? We're useless without our cool accessories.
Maybe it's finally time we assembled aerial formation.
But we haven't had enough practice yet. We don't know if it'll work.
Huh? It will. Ready when you are, Kelsey.
It was at that pivotal moment Kelsey realized her life would change forever. She had finally achieved the impossible feat of human flight.
Yeah!
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.